like this video in the next 2 seconds to get a free Popeye's chicken sandwich. And I know you ain't had one yet because they keep selling out. But if you like this video, you gonna get one in the next 3 seconds. No cap.
Yeah, I can get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running round in my head, yeah. Hey, I can get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Charles K. Coming back to another video, man. If you're new to the channel, I'm going to subscribe. If you turn subscribe, I'm going to leave a like, comment down below what your boy Nye doing, and turn on those post notifications so you never miss an upload from me, your boy. Also, in the comments down below is my New Year's giveaway that will be given away tomorrow. So go in the comments down below and tell you a chance to win some free VC. But today, I got the continuation of my last jump shot video. Now, I told y'all if y'all got that video to 400 plus likes that I would make this part two. Now, this part two is going to consist of the badges that I use for this player, you know what I'm saying? And how to make this player. This player, meaning this three-point playmaker. People love this build for some reason. When I made that video, a whole lot of people was in my stream yesterday telling me to use this build. Now, listen. When I'm on this build, I'm just, you know what I'm saying, I'm chilling, I'm trying to have fun, you know what I'm saying, get some content for y'all. But I mainly run my paint beast at this point, you know what I'm saying, because dribbling to me kind of got stale. I'm not going to lie. Dribbling is stale in this game. Everybody kind of does the same thing, you know what I'm saying. It gets boring sometimes, not going to lie. But nonetheless, let's get into this gameplay, and then after the gameplay, I'm going to show you how to make the build, and I'm going to show you how the badges. So yeah, let's do it. Now, let me just say something about this gameplay before it even gets started, okay? So, I'm on the threes. Y'all see I'm playing with Zabo. He's on this two-way sharpshooter. Ashton is on his glass cleaning lock. Now, we playing against a two-way sharp and a two-way playmaker. Now, the reason why this gameplay means so much, you know what I'm saying, when I'm making this right now, is because these dudes came around. After I whooped they ass this first game, you know what I'm saying? This game that y'all seeing, this game one, as I hit that white in his face. This is game one, okay? These dudes came around and they beat me when Ashton lagged out and they came to game chat talking hot, you know what I'm saying? He came to game chat yelling, oh, you need a screen, you need a screen. And I'm and in my head, and the nigga also told Green Bean, but the nigga also told me that I had one subscriber. One subscriber, he told me I had one subscriber. So since he want to talk hot, I'ma let y'all see me dropping him off. Now y'all might be saying you can't even guard him or whatever, yada yada yada. Listen, the nigga is a two-way playmaker. I'm a three-point playmaker, all right? And look how big he is. Look how big he is. And he gets all those defensive badges and all that, y'all, the finishing badges and all that, all those playmaking badges, all that. Like nigga, ISOing in this game, believe it or not, it does not take as much skill as y'all would think. It's way easier to ISO in this game than the previous years of 2K. It makes no sense. But anyway, man, back to the gameplay. The score is 66. Look, hesitation. Y'all already know it's a green bean. Y'all already know it's a green bean. Like, nigga, these niggas are fucking ass, okay? They're ass and they sit here and talk like that. Like, it's just like this year, bro. I can't lose to nobody. If you a content creator, you can't lose to nobody because the first thing they do is try to talk about your YouTube one, especially if they don't know you. They talk hot. Even if they do know you sometimes, they still talk hot. But 9 times out of 10, the support that I be getting be good. So, you know what I'm saying? I really can't even trip. Anyway, back to the gameplay. Now listen, the three-point playmaker is an excellent build. As y'all gonna see in this gameplay, if you're left open and you time your jump shot right, you will make it 100% of the time. Now, some things that I do have to tell y'all about this build. This build, sometimes 2K does do some weird stuff with the movement for this build, just for me. Like, it will feel weird dribbling. Like, as you can see, like, my dude, he would not do the commands I was telling him, and that forced me to throw that little stupid pass right there. Now, I don't know if it's just me. Maybe it could be just me, but sometimes that happens to me, and I don't know why. And it also happens to Plexify. If you was in my stream yesterday, you know me and Plex got this same build. Now listen, Plex had this build before anybody else. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. He been had this build. So if y'all see anybody with this build, you know what I'm saying, just know my boy Plex had this build first. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. He had this build first, and he put me on. Now, once he put me on, I instantly started using it. And you know what I'm saying? I kind of got accustomed to this joint. I like this build. Now, this build is, I mean, you can say that it's rare. I really don't see too many people running a three-point play. You know what I'm saying? The only people I've seen with it that's a content creator-wise is me and Poor Boy Sin. I don't know who else got a three-point playmaker. I think Plex got one. Yeah, well, obviously, I just said that. Plex got one. And I don't know who else got one. That's pretty much it. Everybody else is a content creator. Pretty much got glass cleaning locks and all that. But I mean, not glass cleaning locks, playmaking shot creators that can shoot. Now, yeah, man, back to the gameplay. Like I was saying, these dudes came to game chat talking high, y'all. They came to game chat talking high, and I just want to show y'all game one, what happened when we have a full team. So the score is 11 to 14 or whatever, right? I got the ball. I passed the action on an easy cut, green light layup. Now, like, y'all, as y'all can see, they got all this defense on the court, essentially defensive builds. Now, listen, if you got to make a defensive build, bro, and you come out here and you talk hot, like that shit is just hard or something to do, I have no respect for you, bro. Like, these dudes, I have no respect for them. That's why they got to get uploaded. Now, look, it's 13-16. Hit that bullshit. Look at they switch defense. It's terrible. It's terrible. The big, fat, dumb center, you know what I'm saying? He's stupid. And he's just, like, brain dead. Just out there floating around. And look, this all he do is hold right trigger and square. Like my boy Zuli said, a slasher makes anybody good. I don't give a fuck what you talking about. A slasher in this game makes anybody look good, no matter who you are. You know what I'm saying? Slasher's just OP. My nigga, it's not that hard. It's not that hard to use that. But as y'all can see, green being the game is over. Now that the game is over and I put these dudes to rest, I don't want to hear nothing from these dudes no more. Let's get into the badges. Now, let me tell y'all something about the badges when you got the three-point playmaker involved. Okay, so as you can see, I get 5 finishing badges, 20 shooting badges, 21 playmaking badges, and 5 defensive badges. That's why I was telling y'all in that gameplay, y'all see him just running past me. The defense is kind of, you know what I'm saying, it's rocky on here. That's why I got my badges set up just like this. You can set yours up differently, but I just wanted to maximize, you know what I'm saying, all 5 of those little bitty badges that I have. But anyway, on to the main badges, the shooting and the playmaking. Now, you can switch this around. I think you can get 21 shooting and 20 playmaking. But since it's a three-point playmaker, I decided to have the playmaking, you know what I'm saying, to be higher than the three-point. But I mean, the three-point shooting. But let me just show y'all the badges that I use. As you can see, I have on flexible release. Now, flexible release, in my opinion, I don't need this badge, you know what I'm saying? Because if you shoot a green, you're going green. If you hit a white, you're going, you know what I'm saying? It's just a white. So I'm going to take this off, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to take that off. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put on Deadeye Hall of Fame. I don't, you know what I'm saying? These are the badges that I'm going to use. Just, but I don't really need flexible release. I really don't. It's just like, it's pointless now that I sit here and think about it. If you time your jump shot right, 9 times out of 10, it's going in. So, yeah, you don't need, you know what I'm saying? If you have the badges for, what is it? Hot Start. You can put on Hot Start. You can substitute some or just drop some lower. But these are the 5 Hall of Fame badges that I use. I'm going to be using, rather, because I had on flexible release and I really don't know why. But these are the badges that I use. Now, you can mix your badges. You can mix and match. But the 3 main badges you do need is Quick Draw, Green Machine, and Hot Zone Hunter. Now, you need your range extender at least on goal. I'm not going to lie. You need that at least on goal. Now, like I said, this build, it gets badges, like it gets shooting badges, like a lot of them, as you can see, but it does not get that many. So you have to set this up perfectly so the build will be able to shoot good and consistently. Now, those are just my shooting badges. Now, let's get on to the playmaking. Okay, as you guys can see, for playmaking, I use Tight Handles, Unpluckable, Floor General, Handles for Days, Quick First Step, and Dimer. Now, this is exactly how you want to set this up. Now, something that I want to note and add, you can also do it like this. You can take the Floor General, you can leave the Floor General on gold and put this on the Dimer on bronze. Now, what this does, you know what I'm saying, since the Floor General already boosts your teammate, the Dimer being on bronze, it kind of does not really matter. The Floor General kind of takes over for the Dimer. And what that does is it leaves 2 free available playmaking badges for y'all. Now, in this instance, these two little things, I might either put on Lob City or I might put on Bailout. Now, Bailout, you already know what Bailout is. You know what I'm saying? That's when you going up and you throw that joint out. Or if you taking a jump, a heavily contested, and somebody's closing out, you throw that joint out. This is so those passes do not go out of bounds. Now, that's just a little tip for y'all. Y'all don't have to put y'all Dimer on bronze if y'all don't want to. But that's just for me. So if you don't want it on bronze, you know what I'm saying, just put that joint back on gold. But for me, I'm going to put my Bailout on silver and put that Dimer on bronze. You know what I'm saying? Now, this is how I got my playmaking badges set up. Now, let's get into how you make the build, and that'll be the end of the video. Now, the position for this build is obviously going to be a point guard or a shooting guard. But for me, you know what I'm saying, I'm giving y'all my exotic build. I'm a point guard. I'm right-handed. Jersey number does not matter, okay? Now, the pie chart that you're going to choose for this build is going to be the 50-50, which is the playmaking and the shooting, as you can see, the yellow and green chart, all right? And the physical profile bubble you're going to pick is the first one. Obviously, you want the fastest point guard, you know what I'm saying, ever, you know what I'm saying? Just fast. So you're going to pick the first one. Okay, now, when I tell y'all have to copy this exactly how I put it, it's no way you can change this around, you know what I'm saying? Don't change it around. Put this, like y'all see me, exactly as I'm doing it, all right? Or you will mess up the build. Now, when you have a three-point playmaker, your mid-range cannot go over a 75, or it will not be a three-point playmaker. I don't know why. It's just like that, though. As you guys can see, leave your mid-range at a 72. Now, you can max out basically everything else. Well, no, don't max out this. Put this at 83 as well. And your ball handling, max that out at 88. And you max out your pass accuracy and your ball handling at 88, excuse me. And then you put your post moves at 59. Now, y'all might be saying, why is the post move so low? That's just how I got it. Now, like I said, you can, you know what I'm saying, give yourself more more shooting badges. But the only way to do that, it will not be a three-point playmaker anymore. You know what I'm saying? It just would not. Because you have to leave this at 83, and you have to leave this at 72. You know what I'm saying? Like, if this is at 83, you know what I'm saying, you increase it, it does not give you another badge. You know what I'm saying? The only way to get another badge, you have to, you know what I'm saying, increase the mid-range. But we're not going to increase the mid-range. We're going to leave it just like this. As you can see, 20, 21, okay. And then now, this where it gets, you know what I'm saying, it gets lit. So, if you put your, you leave your interior defense where it's at. You raise your perimeter defense to 73. You raise your lateral quickness to 72. Raise your steal to 75. And you raise your block to 58. And then you go down to the defensive rebound and you just put the rest onto that. Now, as you can see, this is my exact three-point playmaker build that I just showed you guys. Now, I'm going to show you, you know what I'm saying? The body type is completely up to y'all. But for me, since this is a guard, you know what I'm saying? I think I went slight or I went compact, you know what I'm saying? Those are the best body types for guards. Now, the height you're going to make this, obviously, mine's is 6'4", okay? Now, I'm going 6'4 because I don't want to be too short. If you're 6'3", you are kind of too short. Now, 6'4 is just right. Just, you know what I'm saying? You are tall enough to get to play a little defense, as you can see. But once, if you're going up against, like, a much taller build, it's going to be tough regardless because you're the smaller player. But anyway, the height that I chose is 6'4". Now, for the weight, obviously, you're a point guard. So, you're going to go all the way down to 175, and that just boosts your acceleration to 92. Now, the wingspan for me, you know what I'm saying? You already small. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to remember what wingspan I went with, but I know that it's probably, so this is the regular wingspan, so I probably went 78. I went 78 or 77, you know what I'm saying? Just because that does increase the mid-range a little bit, but it cannot go over a 75, like I said. It has to stay at the 75 range, or it will not be a three-point playmaker. Now, if you want, you know what I'm saying, just to go dumb with it, you can go minimum wingspan, you know what I'm saying? But for this, I'm gonna leave it right here, like it's 77. Now, y'all can choose any of these takeovers, you know what I'm saying? It's completely up to you how your play style is on how you want to use this player. Now, for me, you already know what we're using. We're using that sharpshooter, you know what I'm saying? And boom, as you guys can see, you have built a three-point playmaker. So, there y'all go. I told y'all that I would give y'all the build once that video got to 400 likes. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little late, but we got that content out nonetheless. So, if you have not already, man, make sure you like the video. Get you a free chicken sandwich. Don't forget to enter that New Year's giveaway that ends tomorrow. So, until next video, it's your boy Charles 2K.
I'm out.